Kan buka lagi. What's up guys, I'm Wakalif and welcome back to my channel. So episode ini nak cakap pasal apa? So episode ini kita nak cakap pasal chocolate dari Jepun, which is Meiji punya brand. Meiji is one of the famous brand lah dekat Japan. So this is what I got. So before aku start video ni, for those of you yang belum subscribe lagi, please do subscribe my channel. Alright, let's start with, apa kita nak start dulu lah? Kita akan try chocolate dekat Jepun ni. So macam biasa, aku akan bagi rating out of 10. So kita akan start dengan chocolate bar dulu lah. So kita start dengan ni, Meiji Chocolate Bar, which is milk chocolate bar. So jangan risau, for those of you yang kalau risau tengok takut ingredient dia ada tu kan, so jangan risau tak ada, aku dah check semua ingredient hey, tak ada.
That's pretty good.
Alright, so kita start dengan ni dulu, Meiji Milk Chocolate. So korang boleh tengok lah chocolate dia macam mana. Alright, kita batang kan. Bismillah. Dia punya texture dia macam Cadbury punya texture, but not as sweet as Cadbury punya lah. For a Japanese chocolate, I'm going to give this 7 out of 10. Alright, next one. Next one kita akan try Meiji Black Chocolate, which aku rasa this is like dark chocolate. So as you can see, sama je. This one is pretty good. Macam biasa, texture macam Cadbury, but not as sweet as Cadbury. I'm going to give this 8 out of 10. So next one. Next one, we go for this small one, which is Meiji Apollo. So nampak macam chocolate strawberry. So kita try dulu, tengok. Okay, as you can see, chocolate dia macam ni. Alright, you can see at my hand, it's like this. Chocolate okay. Strawberry ni. This one is good. 6 out of 10. So, next one, we are going to try this one. Meiji Macadamia. Right, packaging dia. Oh, packaging dia. Sangat unique packaging dia. Macam ni, but I have to open dia punya ni lah. Right, as you can see, chocolate ni macam ni. Macadamia. Satu. Hmm. 7 out of 10. Alright, kita proceed dengan next one, which is Meiji Black Chocolate. Right, packaging dia macam ni. Kan buka lagi. Aku rasa ni macam sama je macam yang tadi. Ni bentuk coklat dia. This one aku bagi 7 out of 10. Oh, banyak lah coklat. Alright, next one. Is Meiji. Okay, aku tak faham ni. But I think is green tea punya. Right, as you can see, packaging sama je. Ooh. So, dia punya ni nampak sama juga. So, we start with...
A few minutes later.
Okay lah, tak ada lah teruk sangat rasa dia. I'm gonna give this like 5 out of 10. Alright, nampak feeling je. Dia punya green tea ni feeling je. Alright, next one is Meiji Milk Chocolate Block juga. Packaging dia pun sama juga. So, this is the milk chocolate. Out of 10. Next one. Last one. Souvenir Tokyo 2020 limited design. Comel semua. So as you can see, this is a small version of it. Okay, aku tunjuk. And belakang dia ada gambar this Tokyo punya mascot, Olympics Tokyo 2020 punya mascot. Alright, ni tadi aku dah try kan. So I'm gonna skip this one. Oh, should I try? Try lah.
Okay.
Kok-kok dia beza ke dia punya ni? Size dia sama je. So tadi aku bagi this one like 6 out of 10. So next one is banana punya. Meiji banana choco. Nak tahu tak bentuk macam mana?
Nani?
3 out of 10. Next one is Meiji coffee bean. Dia macam biji kopi. Choco Pico, 4 out of 10. Next one is Meiji Choco Baby. Choco Baby, Choco Baby. Nampak ke tak nampak? One more time. Another one. For this one, aku bagi 4 out of 10 juga. Next one is Meiji Marble Chocolate. Macam biasa, macam MMS, MMMs or Smarties lah. I'm gonna give this 4 out of 10 juga. So let me clear this first. Alright, that's all guys. Yang chocolate yang aku dapat, which is you can get this at Jaya Grocer as usual. Aku selalu pergi Jaya Grocer sebab dia dekat dengan rumah aku, and diorang pun ada barang-barang imported macam ni, Japanese punya barang or Korean punya barang. So actually ada banyak lagi lah tak silap aku, but yalah, tak semua boleh bawa ke Malaysia kan. And okay, if you guys like this chocolate, if you guys pernah rasa coklat Jepun ke, ada coklat nak recommend kat aku apa, don't forget to comment down below. And if you guys like this video, don't forget a thumbs up like. Alright, and for you guys yang belum subscribe lagi, please do subscribe my channel. Peace. Peace pula dah. Please. Alright. So, if you guys like this content, don't forget to subscribe my channel, because I will do more of this content. And I don't know how much I could take it, because aku rasa aku macam dah banyak dah makan coklat ni. Actually, the chocolate is, for your information lah, the chocolate is just the same as our chocolate lah. Nothing apa ni, orang kata tak ada beza pun. Tak ada benda yang macam, oh, Jepun chocolate ni macam wow. Maybe aku try brand ni, aku tak try brand lain lagi ke. So, maybe in the next video aku akan buat brand Japanese chocolate yang lain ke. So, don't forget to subscribe. Please. Alright guys, thank you for watching. That's all for today.